here's our oyster steaks, as you can see right here. It's kind of shaped like an oyster. I don't know exactly what part of the cow it comes from, but these are Kobe, I believe. I have the thing right here. Kobe. Boarri Craft Kobe Oyster. That's what they call it. How much was it? $9.99 a pound. That's not bad for Kobe. It has some fat on there. I don't know. I'll probably leave that on for good measure. Who cares? Right, folks? Who cares? All right. We're going to do wow. Get some wow up on there. Now, these aren't real thick, but they're thick enough to put quite a bit. Like that. Don't worry about it. Remember, if you miss some, get on the cutting board. You just rub it on there afterwards. As such, I'll show you. It's good. This is wow. It's a very good rub. Can be picked up the same place where I bought these. Boarri Craft. Like that. So, let me see. Like that. And like that. So I'll let these, let everything get to know each other, and I think I'm going to do them on the Kamado, actually. I think that would be the best bet. All right. Okay, here we have the steaks. Let's just put them on here. Put one right there. They're fairly small. Put one right there. This should cook very fast. I would say 5 minutes at the most, okay? So I'm gonna let them go, then we'll flip them. All right, let's flip them. Looks very good. Oh yeah, almost looks like little tiny fajitas, but we know that it's not. So we'll let it go again on this side, probably 2.5-3 minutes. And then we'll make a decision, okay? Should be an easy decision, I think. All right. Okay, I believe they're done. I have a feeling. They look good. Here's the other one. They look done if you ask me. What do y'all think? So I'm gonna take these in the house, let them rest. We'll get the slicing and we'll do the taste test. All right, sounds good. Well, here they are all rested up. I think we'll just cut it in half first, this one. We'll take a look. I don't know which way the grain runs, that's the problem. Yeah, I guess it doesn't matter. Kobe, right? Wow. Looks pretty good. Like a steak. Well, it is a steak. It's an oyster steak. Cut this piece like this. See what we got. Pretty good. I'll take it. So with that being said, let me cut a little bit up and we'll I gotta learn more about it. But hey man, they said it's super good, so we'll see. Alright, let's taste these babies. Alright, we got three pieces here and we're gonna try it. Hmm. Wow, that tastes like ribeye. I mean, really good. Let's try this. Mm-hmm. Tastes just like ribeye, like the good part of the ribeye. That's super juicy, super tender. Man, that's $9.99. That's quite a deal. I think I'm gonna have to start buying quite a few of these oyster steaks over there at Boarri. Mmm. It's not just a fad, it's reality. It's delicious. Good job, Boarri. That's utterly amazing cut of beef. Thanks for telling me about it. I appreciate it. And thanks for the meat, you know. I would have never known. But I want to give a shout out to Nathan at Boarri's. And thanks for carrying all the good products you have there. All kinds of good stuff. Too many to mention. You have to go in, folks. But, of course, they do have WOW and OG. And TXQ rubs. And Pro Pit charcoal. Those three I will mention. But they have a whole bunch more. All kinds of good stuff. Like gourmet stuff. You'll just have to go check it out. Alright then. Thanks for watching, y'all. Subscribe, like, comment, thumbs up, thumbs down if you really didn't like it or you're a hater. It's okay. It just means a human showed up. A logarithm, it loves that. So that being said, check out the rest of the videos, past, present, and future. It's gonna keep going, y'all. It's a hobby. What can I say? All right. We'll see you next time. God bless you and adios, amigos. Hey, thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. If you like the content here, go ahead and subscribe, all right? Because we'll be having a lot more videos coming up in the future. So thanks again. Tell all your friends and we'll see you next time.